A model, also known as an application model, represents business objects in an enterprise application. Since an enterprise application is made up of several business objects, and each of these business objects are mapped in the form of models. A model typically represents data in the backend system such as databases and by default has both Node and REST APIs. Let us understand this statement using a diagram. This diagram provides a view of how models and data sources work. An oecloud model is a JavaScript object which has both Node and REST APIs. So the idea is that the models are connected to backend systems via data sources. So you use the model API to interact with the data source to which it is attached. Additionally, you can add functionality such as validation rules and business logic to the models. And data sources represent the backend systems such as databases, external REST APIs, SOAP web services and storage services. So in order to perform various operations like CRUD operations which involve the create, retrieve, update and delete functions, the data sources provide the relevant APIs. The data source connectors implement the low-level data exchange operations and logic using the database drivers and other relevant APIs. So at a high-level standpoint, we can say that applications expose models to various applications through REST APIs and client SDKs. So let us summarize what is a model. A model is a combination of data and behavior. So by data, what we mean is the core set of properties a model is comprised of, and the behavior represents the REST and other APIs that it supports. Models represent the backend data sources such as databases or other backend services which are exposed in the form of REST and SOAP services. And the data is created and consumed by the various applications which are running on the mobile devices, browsers, cloud services and legacy apps, etc.